friends. It's Jenna here, and I am getting ready to do some walking on the line. The first thing I need to do is sweep my driveway. So I'm going to do that. I brought a large broom here. You can watch while I sweep. Okay, there we go. Now I have a nice clean area to do my walking on the line work. The other thing I brought is some sidewalk chalk. Any color will do just fine. I'm using green. I'm gonna begin by drawing my line right here on the ground in front of me. As I do this, I'm thinking about our ellipse in the classroom, and I'm thinking about the shape of an ellipse and what I want my line to look like. Now, it's okay if your line is not exactly an ellipse. Any kind of circular line will do. It could even be a wobbly circle or a silly circle, as long as it connects on both ends so that you can go around and around. But today, I'm gonna try to draw an ellipse in my space as best I can. You can watch me. Come around this way. I'm gonna bring my line. Now, I could choose to do my walking on the line with my shoes on or my shoes off. I'm going to take my shoes off. I'll leave them right there. Okay, now I'm going to put my toes on the line and get ready to move. I could do this work with or without music. First, I'll go around with no music and see if I can keep my toes on the line just like this. I'm going to try to make every step land on the line I drew. Here I go. It. I think I'm ready to try it with some music.
Now if you want to see how I do it, this is how I do it. If you want to see how I do it, this is how I do it. 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 Watch me jump and jump up high. This is how I do it. shake my knees, and watch me dance. Do, 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 do. Now watch me freeze.
That was fun. I'm out of breath. I so love walking on the line. Now, if you don't have quite this much space in your driveway, it's okay to also draw a line down the sidewalk, maybe a very long ellipse down the sidewalk and back, or some other place that you can find. You can even use something else to make a line in the grass, maybe some stones that you follow along and step just near the stones or something like that. You could make a line out of pine cones or bark chips. You could follow a line that's already there, like a crack in the sidewalk. There are many ways to do this work. I think it's time for me to put my shoes back on, but I hope you all have a great time walking on the line, and I'll see you next time.